Diary of Staff Sergeant Raymond Butler from Atlanta, Georgia. He was a ball turret gunner of the 91st Bomb Group, Mission Number 1, Kiel, Germany. January 4, 1944. Temperature minus 50 degrees Celsius. Oxygen, 4 hours. Fighters, none. Altitude, 26,000 feet. My first raid scared stiff all the way. Lone P-38, the most beautiful airplane I've ever seen. Found Ball Turret to be the loneliest place in the world.